For freedom for Muslim women, because Donald Trump is president. He wants all the Muslims to leave America, and Muslim women don't really get their freedom as much as the Muslim men do. So that's why we were marching today.
I was marching for the freedom of immigrants and Muslim women, so they can feel freed and they won't have to go through fear in the life of America.
I'm here today in order to join the sisters, Muslim women, in their protest against Muslim ban, and also to express my, rejection, and against violence in the name of Islam.
Our march and rally today is a reminder that women and children should continue to live in America without fear of any sort of intimidation. Our identity is we are Muslims. And our message is we are not criminals. Our concerns as Muslim women are we want to live here without fear of being separated from our families. That's number one. Number two, we want our children to attend school daily without apprehension of any sort or feeling of losing their parents through deportation. We want our children to play with their friends, go to school and study together. And we want them to contribute their quota to the development of the nation. We want them to understand coexisting with neighbors is a blessing to humankind. We do not need clearance to do good work or to go to the supermarket or to go to work or to visit the hospital. So our theme, no permission needed, is a cautionary note to allow women live without fear. We Muslim women condemn violence on an individual or hate on any group of people. So we call on our leaders and friends to continue to fight for the protection of women, children, and men from unlawful arrest and deportation.
In the community organizing of the Muslim community is something that is missing. Two components, the youth and the women. The moment we know it, I do this work for many years now, I know always that the moment we have women on our side and the community organizing the Muslim community and the youth, we will make it and United States will benefit from it. We have a lot to offer.